Let's get a move on, shall we? The escape. Now there was a point where I think there's no return for a little bit, so...
What?
No time to explain! Run!
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh, my.
Done for.
Okay. This thing, shall we? And rest.
Careful! Just one more!
Jump.
Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
What is that?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves
there
out.
There.
Oh, you're going to run out of roof soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you...
Okay, let's see here.
Hunt?
Where can... No time to waste. on, come on.
I really should talk to Napoleon about this.
Okay, what? This hardly seems like the time.
Okay.
Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you?
Okay.
After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
You cheat.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Where? Let's see here. Skills.
Noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. You're close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death. So you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Let's see here. Can I track that? Let's see here. Okay. Where?
Capitol, the three parts of the rubbing are scattered, awaiting the translators. I want to help Arno. I believe I can distract the Templar guards at each encampment. Follow me, and we'll recover those rubbings in an instant.
Oh! kick him from the side!
Okay, let's see here. Where to? Okay, where to go? Take out those guys if I go. Okay.
I come from behind. Yes, I have wet myself. No, I don't care.
It is too early to come on. Okay, where?
I trust you've had a pleasant day, sir.
Honey, revolutionary bastard! You a joke, dog!
Your guts and drag them off the poor nerve is next!
I'll sacrifice you, maggot!
Okay. Drop. This is gonna be annoying. Consumables. Where?
see.
Okay. Okay, here we go. So far, so good. Die, and die. Time to go berserk. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of people. That's too many people. Yeah. So we have... Okay.
Paris font un sommet pour mieux détrousser.
Skills? Nope. Five. Where to... Sabotage? But here we go, here we go. Where to go?
Next time.
witnesses. I know somebody saw something.
I'm not hearing things.
De tuer cette pauvre âme. Seigneur, garde! Garde!
I'm already out of the area. See here.
Sleep well, sir. Here we go.
Two. One. Kill the Templars, so we have Templars here? Where to go? Oh. Thank you. running, run, 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 run.
J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir ma femme.
Agile. Why? This is so annoying. I need to... Consumables, medicine. Get all the medicine. Get all the lockpicks. Restore the lockpicks. Where
I'll find him.
Oh, hi. Yeah, die. L1.
Vincent, someone must have taken a fence.
Move away! Now! No further! Stop, you filthy scum! Move up!
Halt! Stay there!
Okay, where are... Escape the area, escape the area, escape, escape, escape. Done. Guess that's done. Where's the next main mission? Mission out there. So if I fast travel here. Then Let's see here. Phantom.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric?
Ew,
seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Dear Louis, he went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade. Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have to
Need to win. Let's go.
Bonjour, citizen.
How long is this?
Citizen Talia.
Yeah, come on. I wanna go. I'm gonna get this. So we have Okay, where is... So far, here we go. Nope. With that. So far, so good. Here we go. Character customization, gear loadout, weapons equipment, head. Fine, I will get that. So. Ooh. Let's get... So we have 5.
Criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts.
Get out of here. This is done.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution. The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Run. Run!
What was that? Right here with you.
Come on, no. Jump. Okay. Okay. Well, thank you for all for coming to this. See y'all next time. Bye for now.